Hinayaan ng umanap ng mga partner niya kasi. Dahil lang po, kung pa tayo ngayon ay nalawang nagmanirin ka ba? Ang dami po, mga sahig, na kailangan nila ng kasumahan. Maraming basura na kailangan itago. At higit sa lahat, maraming toilets na kailangan ilinisan all day. Kailangan po namin ito in order to survive. And life was so tough. But by God's grace, mga kaibigan, my wife and I simply lessons of work na nakakuha ko siya ng ganda ng trabaho. Hindi rin po nagtagal naging maayos nito ang aking buong bayan. Ako po ay napulong bilang isa. But we didn't know what life would bring us. We didn't know life would have been more exciting. We didn't know that life could have been better. Lalo na simulan namin makilala si Dudo. Nung akala namin, na kung mga isa lamang may sarili ka, isang simpleng pagkakatahan, it turned out to be a massive blessing from the Lord up above.
I remember some time ago,
before the people know, someone randomly sent me a message. And this guy told me exactly as this man goes. Since man ka lang dyan, pipitsugi ka lang, at hanggang dyan ka lang. And by God's grace, God will be keeping faith in us.